This animal looks like a snake, but it's called a slow worm. And it's no more a snake than it is a worm. It's a legless lizard. All snakes evolve from lizards, but there are a few traits that stand them apart, even from their look-alike armless cousins. Though both animals move in their S-shaped, slithery way, legless lizards must push the sides of their bellies against rough ground to move. They don't have the traction from belly scales like a snake has. It means they struggle to move over totally flat surfaces. The lizards are also limited by prey size. Snakes have famously expandable jaws to engulf large prey. The lizards can only eat snacks that fit in their mouths. And snakes have delicate forked tongues, a trait they share with some of their ancestral lizards, like monitor lizards. But legless lizards have fleshy tongues because they evolved from different lizard ancestors. Legless lizards have eyelids and ears, while true snakes have neither. The two groups follow similar lines of evolution, but from different starting points, and so they're only distantly related. Yet all snakes share a lizard ancestry, and some species, like pythons and boas, still have stubs where their back legs would have been. The last reminders of their four-legged ancestors.